Hey, so I want to show the different speeds on the mower. So let me turn up. It doesn't turn on until about 4. So that's that 4 on the dial. And then I have 3 different speeds here. So I've got, that's the medium speed. There's slow speed. 530 RPM. Then the fast speed. There's 1,000. If I turn it up another notch, that's 1,600. Slow speed on the motor, and I still got 2 more notches I can go up. That's about 1,200 right there. And I still have another notch to go up even higher. But I don't think I really need to. So that gives you kind of an idea of the RPMs.